My name is Tom Laird. I am the CEO of Expivia Interaction Marketing. We are a 500 to rapidly growing to 600 seat BPO outsourcer. So our mix of channels is about 75% inbound customer service and about 25% outbound. When we talk about inbound customer service, that could be, you know, direct response as well. And that's handling really the full omni-channel world of that. So, you know, the voice, the email, the chat. So some of the things that I think we don't think about when we talk about call center that CXone and inContact now brings us is, you know, everybody is so focused and has been focused on KPIs, right? So these telephony metrics like service level, HT, ASA. And while those are important, you know, that's what we use to judge a world-class center. But with the speech analytics that we now have on our platform, we use Interaction Analytics Pro on our platform, you know, we have been able to kind of revolutionize what a world-class center is. So we can actually look now at sentiment scoring. We can tell our customers what percentage of their customers actually have a negative sentiment. We can then correlate them to keywords and say, you know what, our call center is doing a good job, but we have IVR issues. We have self-service issues. There's a problem with something in your IVR. And we can go then and have them fix that, which then really just has us become like a twofold, where we're working on our agents to be as efficient as possible, but actually now looking at the customer journey and seeing if there's any hiccups there. And with the inContact platform, we can kind of bring them together. So the inContact interaction analytics, we're using it for speech, we're using it for chat, and we're using it for all email. So all of our clients have three ways that we can really give them insights into all of their customers. One of the best practices that I think is underutilized on the platform and it's not talked about enough is the workforce intelligence. That piece of software that everybody has that a lot of people don't even know about, we're able to leverage and almost guarantee service levels on specific skills. We can set tolerances up, so if a skill drops below to a 70 or an 80% service level, we can automatically bring agents from other skills in without having, you know, one of your supervisors have to drag and drop and change preferences. We utilize this as well for newer agents, so we set handle times for our newer agents, and if they're not hitting those specific handle times, we can automatically drop their preferences, which then allows them to take less calls, which might not ruin your whole day, but still gives them enough experience that they can work to get that handle time down. So, you know, really utilizing all the tools that are in Central that, you know, aren't these new widgets that are coming out, but there's a lot of tools in there that really aren't utilized, like workforce intelligence, that really can help your business from day one.